people ask all the time, if hydrogen's in my water, does it change the pH? The answer is no. Hydrogen gas does not change pH of water. This is important to understand because people have an assumption that somehow alkaline water has to have hydrogen gas dissolved in it. This is not true. Hydrogen does not change the pH of water. This is what electrolysis does through changing hydrogen ions and hydroxides. This is what changes pH. Hydroxides, OH minus, raise pH in the water. Hydrogen ions, H plus, lowers pH in the water. This is how you change pH in water, is by changing the water molecules, H2O, to H plus and OH minus, and that's how you affect pH on both sides of the pH chart. Hydrogen gas does not in any way change taste, change the way water looks, or change the pH at all. In fact, the most appropriate water would be a neutral pH with hydrogen gas dissolved and having a negative, at least negative 300 millivolts or negative 400 millivolts in the water. This would be the perfect water. Clean, neutral pH, hydrogen gas, and negative electrical potential, or what we call ORP, oxidation reduction potential of water.